Good to see you, Miss Stephanie.
You too. I like your hat.
I'm excited that we're going to be wearing our hats today. I like yours too. Let's sing our greeting song. And then we'll start our message. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Okay. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Benny and Camden and Charlie and Cooper. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
There's Elizabeth and Emma and Frank and Grayson and the more we get together, the happier we'll be.
There's Grayson Lambert and Hunter and Jack and Jasper. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
There's Jaden and JD and Madison and Olivia. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
There's Owen and Rowan and Sam and Spencer. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
There's Tessa and Wesley, Miss Callie, Miss Stephanie. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
And we'll be together today. Today's the day that we get to have our Zoom.
Yay!
So in a little bit, okay? I'm excited. Well, we're together, and if we were at school, we'd be saying we'd be at the rug and we'd be saying it's our greeting time.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Yep. So let's start at the beginning. I have something on my covers. I'll have covers today, Miss Stephanie.
I see. Ooh, friends, that is the number.
Four.
Four.
Yep. A lot of my friends are 4 years old.
They are.
And every week it's the same. Let's think about the friends that we aren't able to be together. So I've got a lot of people that I'm thinking about. We wish you well. We wish you well all through the day today. We wish you well.
And our listening song, so we know what to be doing right now. Eyes are watching, ears are listening, voices quiet, bodies calm. This is how we listen, this is how we listen, at group time.
Before we get to the next number after number four, which happens to be the number five. High five, Miss Stephanie. Can we talk about the weather? I noticed that you have the thermometer up there.
I do have the thermometer. So yesterday it was in the green. It was 50 degrees, a little bit colder than it's been, but it's still in the just right temperature. But today we're in the blue. It is 52 degrees. It is partly sunny, partly cloudy. So when the sun is out, it will feel nice. But when the clouds are out, it might feel a little bit colder.
Okay.
But no snow yet. No snow.
I was looking last year this time, Miss Stephanie, there was a lot of snow on the ground. So I guess we should be happy that this November, it's not been that cold yet.
We're thankful, like for Thanksgiving, we're thankful we don't have snow yet.
Yeah. So we had number four. Now we're at number five. Yep.
Oh,
anybody know what that one is?
Well, that's part of our day, Miss Kelly. I bet
it is.
I know that one.
What's it called, friends? Yeah. And usually we all get up from the rug and you'll say, red group, red group. Or no, wait, that's when we go to small group. I'm all mixed up. When we go to...
Beginning time is after our small group. We'll say, all right, a small group is ending, put your things away, and we're going to start planning.
Yeah. Sometimes we say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And if you're planning. At my table, you say, blast off.
What a What's a good way to explain to moms and dad what planning time is?
Well, planning time is when we talk to our kiddos and we ask them if they have a plan for work time. Work time can also be called play time, but we call it work time because there are some amazing things that happen at that time of the day, and they're working really hard on so many different areas that CORE, you know, talks about. But planning time is specifically when your child will come up with an intentional plan. It's not just like a free-for-all work time. They have a plan, and yeah, usually it's either they want to build something in the block area, or they want to be a cook or a mom in the house area.
Yeah.
And then we'll just ask follow-up questions like, well, who might you work with? What other materials might you work with? What other areas might you go after that plan? And it just helps them have that very intentional plan. And, you know, they can change their plan, and that's fine. Plans change. But it's just good to kind of have an idea in your head about what you're going to be doing.
And Miss Stephanie, we are not having planning time right now because we're not at school, but I'm thinking of all our friends that are home. They can wake up, and when they're sitting there at breakfast, maybe they can come up with their own plan. They can come up with maybe one or two things that they really want to do that day. Mm-hmm. They could make a picture about it. We don't have to make pictures or write lists, but you could just tell your moms and dads or your brothers or sisters. Grown-ups like to make lists a lot, and that's sort of their plan. I have a lot of things on my list today.
I see that.
Yeah, but I also made a plan. Can I show you my plan for today?
Yeah, let's see it.
And if I was at school and I was at the blue table, I would draw my plan. And sometimes we make more than one plan, like you just said. Mm-hmm. I might even change
on more details. More than one plan is what we've been working on. Oh, wow.
You can probably tell what I'm doing, and I'm doing that right now. I'm on the computer with you, Miss Stephanie. And later on, I'll be on the computer to do the Zoom meeting. So that's one thing that I really plan on doing today. I intend to do that. And then later on, when I'm done on the computer, something else I think I'm going to do for my day is get outside. And I wrote a word. And if I didn't know how to write the word, I could either ask a grown-up or I could just listen to the sounds. So I wrote rake. I'm going to rake the leaves because there's still a lot of rakes or leaves out there, Miss Stephanie.
And some plans, you know, we plan differently. Sometimes we write it down. Sometimes it's followed after an activity, like making a pattern or something else we're working on.
Yeah.
Well, can I tell you my plan verbally?
Yeah.
So my plan today is kind of like yours. So I guess I'm planning to be with Miss Kelly and all of our other friends online for our Zoom.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, I think I'm going to stay in my house and cuddle my cats.
Oh, that's good today to do that. You're going to be with Sebastian and Mamie. Okay.
So my plan involved other people.
Okay. That's very good. Look at my cover on the next one. We already did 4 and we did 5. And then look, there's no number.
Oh, okay.
What should I write? We did 4. We did 5. What comes after that? Let me hear, friends. 6? Okay, I'll write 6, everybody.
It starts up there, Miss Kelly, and then it's going to make a curve. Yep, and then keep curving in. That looks great. Number 6.
So something we do after we do planning and we go to work time, we get to come back to our tables, Miss Stephanie.
Mm-hmm.
But, or actually what we usually do, because the tables are clean, we usually, the blue group meets on the, in the black area, and the red table usually meets in the house area, because we need to do... What's that called, everybody? Yep, recall. It's time for recall. And really, a good way to say that is that we want to find out remembering what we did. And it's not just remembering, Ms. Stephanie, it's kind of a fancy word, is kind of analyzing what we were doing.
Mm-hmm.
Did we change what we were going to do? Did we have to come up with a solution to a problem that we found out was happening?
So we're asking our families, Ms. Kelly, to help your child be intentional today about their plan and then their recall.
Yeah.
So that will be nice, because our friends can show their families, you know, how planning and recall works at our school.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, let me think. I might have, there's one more message over there.
One more number.
That's the number 7, Miss Stephanie.
7.
Can you see who's over there?
Miss Kelly, you have a friend joining you today. Hi, birthday bear. Oh. Is that...
Miss Stephanie, look at your message board.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. It's not your birthday, Miss Stephanie.
It's not my birthday.
It's not your birthday. It's not my birthday. We're not going to be here tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday, because we don't go to school on Saturday. But one of our friends is going to have a birthday tomorrow. Do you know which friend it is, Miss Stephanie?
He sits at my table. Jack.
He does.
Happy birthday, Jack.
I know today's not your birthday, but tomorrow's your birthday. Shall we sing to Jack?
I think so.
Okay. All right. Well, have a great birthday, Jack, on Saturday the 14th. All right, friends. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jack. Happy birthday to you. Yay.
Do we know how old Jack is
All right.
now?
Jack's turning 4.
4. Oh, Miss Kelly, we have to give him
clap?
4 big claps.
Okay. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yay.
Yay. Okay, let's see, there's one more message on yours, and then I think we're about done.
Oh, it's our countdown for when we can go back to school. So I'm gonna get my marker out.
Yep.
All right, friends, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we were working on, when we count, we repeat the last number. So I would say 6. We have 6 more days at home before we can go back to school.
It'll be here before we know it. I keep saying that. Okay. Yesterday's storyboard had a song of the day. And it's not in our songbook, but it is one that we like to sing sometimes. So I thought we could do that today, Miss Stephanie. Do you know which one I'm talking about?
Does it involve clapping?
I'll give you a clue. Yes.
Oh, it does.
And the words say sweet, sweet, but we say it dulce, dulce. Are you ready? I'll start and then you can copy me.
Okay.
It's a call and response, okay? Dulce, 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 dulce. Dulce, 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 dulce. Dulce, 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 mama.
Dulce, 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 mama.
Dulce, 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 papa.
Dulce, 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 papa.
Dulce, 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 chiquicha.
And I bet our friends sang that at home before, because they love that song.
It's a fun one. Yeah, sometimes we just sing it when we're standing in line. Well, it's been good seeing you today, Miss Stephanie. Do you have anything else for our message?
I do not. That's it. I guess we're going to see our friends in just a little bit at 10 in the morning. We're going to get on Zoom together. Don't forget your hat.
That's exciting. Yep. Yep. I have little ears too, Miss Stephanie.
Oh, I like that. And you said one of our friends has the same hat as you.
Yeah. Emma has the same hat.
I love it. All right. So we'll see you in a little bit, friends.
Okay.
Bye.